So, hey guys, I just had a rather weird battle. It's not really exciting. It was weird. I just couldn't understand the strategy my opponent was playing. His name is Phoenix of Fire and he's Portuguese, so I couldn't really understand what he was saying in the chat either. So, see if you can make any sense of what he was trying to do. So, he first sent out Chuckle, and I sent out my Batman. So then I got the stealth rock in and he hit me. And I got the earthquake in. Toxic. So acupressure again. I mean, what was he trying to do? He was just losing everything and still he was increasing his things. So you okay, once I missed my earthquake. Two times, okay. But he's not doing anything at all. Just what is he trying to do? I don't know, I can't understand. Weird. So he then sent out Dawn Fan. And I withdrew Gliscor and sent out Earthshaker. So he's using Gyro Ball, so that's okay because Gliscor was in. Maybe he didn't expect the switch. Then I used Woodhammer. And he's using Gyro Ball again. He just saw that it does nothing. So then the poison hurts him and he goes out. And Metagross. He sends in Metagross. And I was thinking like he's gonna do some damage. And what's he keep on doing? Keeping on using Flash. So I got one earthquake in and he used Flash again. And another earthquake in, but he avoided it, and another Flash. And I keep using Earthquake and he keeps using Flash, then using Gyro Ball, which does like two damage to me. Then I use Psy Wave, which misses, and he falls asleep and increases his health. So I was thinking it's a good strategy and then I use Earthquake. But he again uses Gyro Ball. So what is the sense in this? He keeps on using Gyro Ball. It's like he doesn't have any other moves. So I got the Hypnosis in. And I keep trying to get land the shot, but it's already reduced my accuracy. So all he does is slow down the battle. So he avoids all my attacks and then wakes up. Then he uses the Gyro Ball. And I use the Earthquake and the super effective because it hits him finally. Again Gyro Ball. And then the Earthquake. Super effectiveness. Another Gyro Ball, not very effective. Earthquake. Another Gyro Ball. Earthquake, and that's the end of Metagross. So I just told him, like, okay, so what's your next Pokemon? And he forfeited. So what was the meaning of all that? He has three powerful Pokemon left: Avalugg, Ferrothorn, and Golem. So why the stuff did he forfeit? I have no idea. And when I asked him for a rematch, he started talking in Portuguese and saying he couldn't understand English. So I can't really have a rematch with him either to find out his strategy. So if you guys understood a bit of it, then let me know, please. Thanks, guys, for watching. And be sure to watch my other videos. You may not like this one, as I did not like the battle very much either. But like, watch my other YD video battles, and I'm sure you'll like them. Like them and subscribe to my channel because I'll be uploading more fun battles soon. And be sure to subscribe and okay, thanks for watching. Bye.